And now we take a brief check at the matchups. Our starting five for both teams. The Lakers with possession here.
A nice shot by LeBron.
You know, he'll make...
Now McGee. And he gets it to go. So it's the Lakers now. Here's LeBron. Lays it up and banks it in.
For the Lakers.
Right now, they're 9-0 run.
That's good.
Three. And LeBron throws it down. Anticipation there to stop. Here's Gordon. Lays it in off the pretty up. Left side, Bradley. And the shot. Free throw line, jump shot. And
it results in that shot.
That's good.
Everything.
Drills the elbow jumper. And chance shot. And it's good. And Davis gets it on one. Howard with it. And that one is hammered.
But the defense stood tall there.
Here's Ross. Gets it to the
offensive end.
Davis down low. Here's Davis. The finger roll finish
through trap.
And he's going up for the end. From outside the arc. Good. Davis inside. It's his cross. And that's it for the first quarter in what's been a very lopsided game. Welcome back, everyone, to Lopsided First Quarter. The books already as we start the second quarter. Laid in with a nice touch up. Jacks up a three. That drops
through trap.
And he's going up for the end. Just over a minute gone here in the second. Smooth as silk. Here's Ross. Right through the D for the layup. Us. Again, the magic. Here's Ross. And he bangs it home. Now Gordon. Tries again. And it's good. Fires from deep. And that one's good.
I'm not.
And stolen by Howard. That's good. By Davis. Good. And the assist goes to the block. Here's Carter Williams. Hits the three-pointer
on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Shot's good. No good. Trying to beat the buzzer. A dominating first half of basketball. And so far. And welcome back to the NBA.
Limited that time. He probably should have passed up that.
Takes the unloads from 13. A second chance effort. Birch. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. Took him. Here is Ross. Ross. That. Davis inside. A feather touch on the finger. Pass to Green. Drains it from beyond the arc. Comes the break. Here's McGee. Just over 2.5 minutes played. Wasted no time on that. Brown outside. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off. Shoots. And again, it's Orlando. Second shot opportunity. Good. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
If he'd shot the ball anything like he's capable.
Smooth as silk on the finger. And the official. From past the arc. That's good. And a strong finish. Fultz gets the 14th. And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down the wire, but you never know. Launches it. And that one's good. Caruso. Good on the Caruso. A strong finish.
Carter Wood.
Bamba makes it off. He doesn't get the second one. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Terrific assist. Here's Fournier. Buries the long-range jumper. It's going to be a goaltending. Fultz.
A fan.
pass to Howard. Shakes off the strong. Here is Ross. And the layup's good off the glass. Now here's Howard. And he banks in the layup.
I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Puts the lead pass in front of him. Tries a three off the inbound. Misses him. And so it's the Lakers. LeBron James.
Go slow, but I can't hold back no more.